Up next, we got NBA Youngboy.
You know it.
I'm in the barber chair, getting fresh cut. Soon as she dusts me up, hold me my next cup.
First off, happy Memorial Day to everybody. I know y'all had them barbecue grills grilling, so drop down in the comment section, let me know what y'all had. But today, grills wasn't the only thing throwing smoke. Today, Detroit rapper Sada Baby was in Houston, Texas, when he ran into NBA Youngboy affiliate OG33. Apparently, he didn't get the memo that Sada Baby was not for the Southern hospitality. A few months back, Sada and NBA Youngboy exchanged words on Instagram about a comment Sada made about NBA Youngboy getting liquor poured in his mouth by another man. Sada quickly jumped on Instagram and this is what he had to say.
All that gangsta ass shit, and deep rapping. Around this speaking, talking about what up, bro. Man, slam. Talking about, you know where we at down to this bitch. It's outside to this bitch. Because ain't no shit. Scary ass. What you mean, what up? Ain't shit up. Dumbass would have took the wrong step and got his ass smoked in the mall. What is you talking about? And the whole day stopped, he seen them apes. And the whole day stopped, he seen them apes. Quit playing with me around this being shit. We ain't nowhere near Detroit. We down here in Nation. And in hoes. What you should go talk about? And I'm on Tay Tay phone because my phone dead. What you should go talk about? NBA's again, they know this down to this big and shit. What you go talk about? I'm from Detroit. I ain't moved down to this big and shit. Caught your big homie lacking in the mall. He trying to speak to niggas again.
Come on, what up?
What's up with all that big stepper shit? Slam? Do you go talking about soft ass sick and get your ass killed down here in Houston?
After that, a member of NBA Youngboy's team made a response, and this is what he had to say.
Man, you know, some old ain't got shit to do. I'm entertaining your silk ass again. Why be ain't gonna reply to your silk ass nigga? I'm gonna reply again. I'm the voice again, ass shit. Looking that, so all you looking this and thinking y'all get away with that, Sherman. But look, it's gonna come a time when y'all gotta bag that shit up. Why y'all think he posted that shit and deleted it as soon as he posted it?
What do y'all think? Is this real beef or a publicity stunt? And if it is real beef, will NBA Youngboy jump back out into the field? Jump into the comment section below and let me know. It's your favorite cousin from up north, MI5LED. Gone.